Well, it gives me great pleasure from London to send this message to the people of Iran and the people of Camp Ashraf to voice our solidarity in your quest for democracy. There is a great strength in people power. We've seen it in Egypt. We've seen it in Tunisia. We now see it in Bahrain. I believe we're seeing it in Iran too. So I wish you well in your peaceful, peaceful quest for democracy, and in so doing, the power to end one of the last tyrannies of the world. Good luck.
We express these sentiments from London on behalf of MPs who have at their heart the concern for the people of Iran, especially at this time when they are once again being oppressed and afflicted by a very, very regressive regime with Ahmadinejad and his mullahs. But there is a tide which the people of Iran can take at the moment, because it's not just in the Middle East, but it's in North Africa as well, where many of these tyrannies will be overthrown. So the people of Iran, who for very many years have put themselves in jeopardy and in danger, are now joined by other people to ensure that there will be more freedom and more people power in the whole of the Middle East and North Africa. I wish you all our very, very best regards, and are with you in your great struggle.